Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Skyrim. In the last episode, I got the Ogma Infinium and I used it to learn some skills, which caused me to level up twice. And then after I did a little more work on my house, I went out looking for some iron ore and ended up here at this place. Now, I don't know how long this episode will be because I'm not doing so good today. Been having some stomach problems and I've got quite a headache right now, so I really don't know how long I will be recording for this one. This might just be a shorter one. It depends on if my head feels any better as I get into this. These hanging moss. There's no way to get all of them, is there? Maybe there is, but it'll be tricky. That's not one. Okay. Might help if I could actually see what I'm doing. I wonder if it would work to just tell Lydia to go collect it. I don't think it would, because she probably couldn't reach it either, so I guess I could try it with one of them. Where the hell am I? Where am I going? No, don't fall. I just said don't fall and then I fell. Frame rate not being the best doesn't exactly help trying to move precisely.
I've got your back. All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it.
Is she actually gonna go
can't
and
grab
do
that.
It?
Sorry.
Of course you can't.
Okay, got it. Can't do that. Sorry. Anything else?
Of course you can't. Yeah, I don't think it's possible to reach all of them. I just like hanging moss because it's worth it. It's got quite a bit of value in some potions. Seems like it's just getting ink in the way more than anything. I mean, it's dark now, though. hard to see. Probably not for you, probably. For you guys, it's probably fine. Wow. This place looks cool. Oh, I've been here. Not in the videos yet, but I've been here before. Get over here. Why can I not catch you? Am I just not? Maybe I can't catch those ones. Oh well. Catch those ones. Okay, now. What did we have down here, though? I don't remember what this was. Did this have any significance, or was it just a thing? I thought there was some sort of significance to it. Maybe there is later on. Like in a different quest or something. Gotta come here for a quest of some kind. But is there anything I can get while I'm here? Is this where I was just at and I dropped down from? No. Is it? Yes, it is. Well, then. Is there any reason to be in here right now, or do I just have to come back later? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's not supposed to look like that. It's because I have this stuff. The view distance is set so low. Or render distance, whatever. It's not view distance for the objects. View distance is how far your character, or how far you can see your character, whatever. View distance is how far you can see. The render distance is how far away items load, I believe. Trees floating in the air up there. They're not actually floating in the air, there's stuff there, but I've got the other things set to load in the trees are set to load in farther away than the other stuff, is what I'm trying to say. And I guess there's no reason to be in here right now. So that was just a waste of time. Okay, I still need more iron. Yeah, I think this will be a shorter episode. My headache seems to be getting worse, actually. Though these headphones probably aren't helping that. Let's just go explore a bit. Iron, but it's something. Wrong one. There we go. Jack or something over here. So let's find out what it is.
Name's Angie. And if you try anything stupid, I won't hesitate to put an arrow in your head. Sorry, a girl can't be too careful out here. Like I said, name's Angie, and I've been living out here for a couple of years now.
Why live out here all by yourself?
I moved here from Helgen after my family was killed. At the time, I couldn't stand to be around anyone. They all felt sorry for me, and I didn't want them to. It was my problem, not theirs.
Who killed your family?
Two Imperial drunks who thought they were above the law.
You want me to take care of them?
Already did. Part of the reason I'm living out here now. Thanks for offering, though.
I don't think she'd like it if I said I'm sorry about your family, because she said she didn't want people feeling sorry for her. So, what are those targets for?
I set up those targets a long time ago. I shoot at them from time to time. Don't want to get rusty with my bow.
Are you any good with your bow?
That I am. You know how to use one?
Let's just say Hercene would be jealous.
Well, let me know if you ever want to practice. If you need a bow, there's one on the rack to the left of the door.
I'm ready for some practice.
Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin. My father was rarely home, so it was my mother who actually taught me how to use a bow.
I seem to remember that reading about this. I don't think I've actually done it before.
She always said composure was the key to a successful archer.
I don't see anything.
If you can remain calm, even in the midst of chaos.
My render distance is too low, isn't it?
Arrow will most likely find its target. Okay, yep. Let's see what you can do. Remember to stay within the boundaries and only use the practice arrows. I have some if you don't have any. Aim for the middle target.
Okay, you know what? Let me... Thank you.
Shot right on target. Now hit the target to the left. Great shot. Now hit the target to the right.
Wait, this is increasing my archery that fast?
Nice shot, right on target. Let me know if you want to practice some more. Next time we'll make it a little more challenging.
How is my archery going up that fast?
What do you want, Lizard?
Jesus.
Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin. My older brother took me out hunting a lot when I was little.
I'm gonna have to shoot at that one, aren't I? Are there more back there that I can't see? Like that's it. Whoa. Okay.
At the time, it was difficult to keep food on the table, let alone have enough left over to sell at the market. So whenever we came across more than one deer in a single location, it was imperative we kill as many as we could. If you can learn to keep your composure and trust that each shot is true, then you should be able to quickly handle multiple targets. When I tell you to, try and hit each of the three closest targets in 8 seconds. Count to three and then say go. You have 8 seconds to hit each of the three targets. Draw string and get ready. One, two, three. Go! Hey, watch it! You did it! All three targets in 8 seconds. Nice job. Let me know if you want to practice some more. Next time we'll make it a little more challenging.
Even more challenging? Not that that was challenging, but even more challenging, really? Guess one of them I'm gonna have to shoot this thing. I would like to try it, see what I have to do for the next one.
Great job hitting those targets. Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin. We've talked about speed and composure. Now we'll go over precision. Oftentimes, you won't be able to get as close to your prey as you'd like, and you'll have to settle with a long shot.
I gotta shoot that one back there.
However, with such a long shot, it's more than likely that's the only shot you'll be able to take before your prey runs off. If you find yourself in such a situation, then you need to make your shot count. Don't rush your shot. Crouch down, get comfortable, and take aim. Okay, your turn. Try and hit the target way in the back, far behind the other three. Remember to take your time and make your shot count. Be careful.
How can you make it more challenging?
Excellent. Follow me to the targets and we'll begin. We've talked about composure, speed, and precision. Now it's time to use all three at once.
Oh, jeez.
I'm warning you now. This challenge will be quite difficult. Just remember everything I've taught you, and you should be able to complete it. It may take you a couple of tries, but that's what practice is all about. When I tell you to, try and hit all four targets in 10 seconds. I'll count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds to hit each of the four targets. Draw string and get ready. One, two, three, go! Time's up. Better luck next time.
I wonder, would that slow time shot work? So where's the last practice arrow at? I kinda wanna try that. What else might work? I didn't really wanna do this, but I'm gonna make this legendary.
Yes? Sure. All right then.
try it without the shout at first, and then if I need the shout, I'll try it with. And if I still can't do it, I'll try it with the shout then.
I'll count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds to hit each of the four targets. Draw string and get ready. 1, 2, 3.
This might actually have made it worse.
Time's up. Better luck next time.
Yeah, I think the slowing time down when I zoom in actually made it worse. Might actually be better to save this one for last, because then if I hit it, I know I hit it. These three in the front aren't that hard to hit. Those front three aren't that difficult to hit. It's that back one that'll get me. If it's one of them, it's most likely gonna be the back one that I miss.
Count to three and then say go. You have 10 seconds to hit each of the four targets. Draw string and get ready. 1, 2, 3. Time's up. Better luck next time.
Okay, maybe I can't do it. I guess I'll try it another time, maybe. Oops. And your practice arrows back. That was kind of interesting. Now I saw a dragon thing up there. How do I get to it? I discovered I can do this. I don't know if I had discovered that in one of the videos or if I discovered it on my own, so I'm showing it. You can actually move them around. I kinda regret using those perks now, because that was... it'll help me in battle, I guess. Can I get there from over here? Bloodlet. That sounds familiar. Come on.
What? Nah!
Was that a mistake? Wow. There's the dragon. That was a mistake, wasn't it? It's just a normal dragon, really. Ancient Ascent, wasn't I supposed to come here for something? Maybe not. I must be remembering my other character. Down here. Fine, I'll just shoot you out of the sky then. Do not test me, dragon. You will regret it. Do you see how little damage you are doing to me? You see how pointless it is to fight me.
Yeah.
read this now. Word of power right there. I sure get sidetracked quite a bit. I was out here to get iron. Bone Chill Passage. In here. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know. What, I've read that one? Maybe it sounds familiar, but then again, I've read so many books in this game that I can't keep straight which ones I've read and which ones I haven't. Bandit, you shouldn't have come in here. You should not have come in here. It was a mistake. Because apparently you can't stand up to a troll. Ah, nice raid. Maybe that's what he couldn't stand up to. Where does this take me out at? Probably the correct way to get up to Ancient's Ascent. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, my head just got way worse. Yeah, this is... This is gonna be... I'm gonna be done with this episode pretty quick here. And by that I mean like right now, I think I'm gonna end this one. That's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.